Hello kids, Jai Hind to all. How are you? All are fine? Okay. Once again, we are here. Today my topic, capital letter P. Capital letter P. Before starting our topic, I would like to say revise oral A to Z. A, B, C, D. Do you like rhymes? Okay. Do action with me. Okay, students. Now start. Chop, chop, choppity chop, 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 choppity chop. Chop the vegetables. Chop the vegetables. Cut up the bottom and cut up the top. Cut up the bottom and cut up the top. What we have left, we will put in the pot. Chop, chop, choppity chop, 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 choppity chop, chop the vegetable. Do you enjoy these rhymes? Okay. Really, you have to practice at your home. Okay, students.
Capital letter A. A for apple. Capital letter D. D for dog. Capital letter E. E for elephant. Capital letter F. F for fish. Capital letter H. H for house. Capital letter I. I for ice cream. Capital letter K. K for kite. Capital letter L. L for lion. Capital letter M. M for mango. Capital letter N. N for nest. Capital letter T. T for tiger. Capital letter V. V for van. Capital letter W. W for watch. Capital letter X. X for Christmas tree. Capital letter Y. Y for yellow. Capital letter Z. Z for zebra. These all letters are completed in previous videos. Today we are going to learn capital letter P. P for peacock. P for peacock. Which picture is this? Parrot. P for parrot. P for parrot. And which picture is this? Pigeon. P for pigeon. P for pigeon. And which picture is this? Pineapple. Which picture is this? Pineapple. P for pineapple. P for peacock. P for pineapple. P for pigeon. P for parrot. What are these? These are beads. Today we do one activity for capital letter P. These are beads. With the help of beads, we make letter P. Look at here. Arrange beads in standing line. Then arrange beads in curve. This way we make capital letter P. Capital letter P.
Today we will learn our topic capital letter P. P sound P. P sound P. P for pen. P for pen. P for pineapple. P for pineapple. P for peacock. P for peacock. P for pencil. P for pencil. P for pot. P for pot. Okay, now
look at here. This is our English text book. Open the book. Page number 91. Look at here. Capital letter P. Some pictures are here related capital letter P. P for potato. P for pot. P for pink. P for pin. P for pencil. P for pen. P for pig. P for pineapple. P for purple. P for pen. Okay, turn the page. Page number 92. Capital letter P. P for pig. P for plant. P for pomegranate. Look at here. Trace the letter P with your finger. Okay. Now trace with crayon of different color. First, fill up the color first up to down. Make standing line. Then slowly fill the color curve. This way you have to fill the color capital letter P. Capital letter P.
Capital letter P. How to dress capital letter P? Look at here. When we write capital letter, we use only three lines. 1, 2, and 3. How to dress capital letter? First, up to down, join dots, make standing line. And slowly little curve. This way you have to write capital letter P. Again, join the dots, make standing line. Join the dots, make curves. Capital letter P. Again, join the dots, make standing line. Join the dots, make curve. This way you have to press capital letter P. Again, join the dots, make standing line. Join the dots, make curve. This way you have to press capital letter P.
Join the dots, make standing line. Join the dots, make cross. Join the dots, make standing line. And join the dots, make curve. This way you have to press capital letter P. Capital letter P.
Look at here. This is our English notebook. Open the book and page number 105. Capital letter P. P for parrot. P for pen. P for pillow. P for pot. How to trace capital letter P? First, up to down, make standing line. And join the dots, make curves. Capital letter P. Again, up to down, join the dots, make standing line. Join the dots, make curve. Capital letter P. Again, join the dots, make standing line. Join the dots, make curve. Capital letter P. This way you have to trace capital complete in your book, capital letter P. Thank you.